This is ENCA. Now, a number of violence cases involving pupils and their teachers have been reported this year. A student is currently facing jail term for stabbing a teacher to death in the Northwest. Others have been expelled around Gauteng schools. We ask, what are the underlying factors to this and what is being done to deal with the matter?